Welcome to the new look inside McDonald Middle School. This is the new band hall. It's part of a $9.8 million campus upgrade, started in 2013 and finished just in time for students to enjoy on the first day of school this year. This band suite, with its high ceilings and improved acoustics, is one facet of McDonald's new fine arts wing. Suites for drama, art, and choir classes are also included in the 35,000 square foot addition. But the new McDonald isn't just about the fine arts. There are also two new science labs and 10 beautiful new classrooms. The old fine arts areas have been repurposed. We've converted them into an art room, science lab, and three more classes. Even though this renovation makes McDonald look almost new, the school was built in 1972. It's undergone three previous campus upgrades in its 43 years. This fourth improvement phase includes these popular features: renovated front office, two-story addition with an elevator, all new high ceilings, new student lockers and award cases, a fire sprinkler system, high-efficiency rooftop air conditioning units, an HVAC control system, new LED parking lot security lights, renovated stage, and an enlarged cafeteria. Students here enjoy the extra space and the campus enhancements.
It's really awesome compared to how it was last year, and it's a lot bigger, and it's more like it's open, and you can kind of do more.
Yeah, it feels like I don't have to just be using someone's older stuff. It just feels like I'm using it for the first time. So
the art rooms have the right kind of light in them, so they can see exactly what they need to teach, the colors and shades, everything they need to do. The classrooms are wonderful. The science room has everything they need for experiments. The regular classrooms are big enough to where the kids aren't on top of each other, and the teachers can walk around and monitor and help the kids do better. And I had so many kids come up to me and go, "Mr. Major, it's so beautiful. It's so nice. It's going to stay nice. It's so great to come here and learn."
In closing, thanks for the overwhelming support on our 2007 bond package, making McDonald's improvements possible. Mesquite ISD campuses must stay upgraded to accommodate our growth, our changing curriculum needs, and to provide the learning environment that our students need and deserve.